As much as I appreciate and underscore the key fundamental role played by the board, it is sometimes awful that the managers tasked with the responsibility of running the affairs of the sector deliberately abuse it with total impunity. The development at the Lake Victoria South Services Board is perturbing, as it is discouraging as well. Honestly, the company is invaded by sacred cows due to the fact that the chief manager, human resource and administration one, Mr. Sunny Kidden, and the legal compliance officer, Ms. Phyllis Chetomboy, are a great disservice to the company in general. There has been continuous instances that are undermining the operations in the company and cast a lot of doubt, thus must be investigated thoroughly. There has been continuous instances that are undermining. As a matter of concern, it is alleged that the two have blatantly turned the company into their own granary at the sheer neglect and expertise of the stakeholders. As a matter of principle, I call for forensic investigation into this matter to save the company. At a more serious level, it is sad, unfortunate and disheartening that the management has become discriminative, arrogant and authoritative in their decisions and actions. Broadly speaking, tribalism, witch hunt, and cronyism has taken center stage and must be addressed swiftly and promptly to restore confidence in the administration. The president had his and his deputy are on record for the fight on corruption, yet this board seemingly abetting impunity. They also demand that the board be dissolved for failing to discharge their mandate effectively.